My name is Diana Pinagotti. I am the manager for tutoring at Harford Community College. This video clip is developed for instructors, staff, and students to promote the Tutoring Center and our services. The Tutoring Center is located in Fallstone Hall, Room 103. During the fall, spring, and summer semesters, we are open 8:30 to 7 Mondays and Thursdays, 8:30 to 5 Tuesdays and Wednesdays, 8:30 to 4:30 on Fridays, and 10 to 2 on Saturdays. In between semesters and during the winter term, please check our website for the hours of operation, www.harford.edu/tutoring. Tutors are scheduled to assist multiple students in the center. We offer free tutoring services in most courses for Harford Community College students registered in the current semester. Tutors are available for transitional math and English courses at all times during our operating hours. Over 40 part-time student and professional tutors who bring experience in a variety of courses. No appointment is needed to walk into the tutoring center. Prior to your visit, please refer to the schedule posted on our website for more specialized courses, www.harford.edu/tutoring. We provide scheduled tutoring sessions coordinated by Pamela Runge, our student success specialist. She meets individually with students to develop student success plans. She is a great resource for learning strategies and study skills. Check our tutoring webpage for the student guidelines, hours of operation, contact information, frequently asked questions. To send a tutoring request, to check for strategies for success, student resources, or the tutoring schedules. Please make sure you have your student ID with you. When you come into the center, the sign-in computer is on the right-hand side. Swipe your ID card so that the black stripe is facing you, and then click on the course you would like to work on with a tutor. When you leave, make sure you swipe out. This helps us to keep inventory of student volume and center usage. Please also bring your course textbook as well as the syllabus, assignment sheet, and/or transitional English record sheet because this helps us guide the tutoring session. It is also helpful to bring your work in early. Good time management is crucial, especially with projects, research, and test preparation. Always come prepared for a tutoring session. We hope to see you soon at the Tutoring Center. For more information, please visit our website www.harford.edu/tutoring. Special thanks to Allison Collins, Harford Community College tutor, for editing this video. It's always gonna-